Hello fans, followers, customers everywhere in the world. I welcome you today in the dyno room at HPerformance to present you our TC900XT turbokit. We have tested this setup this year extremely and we have found out that this performs really flawless. We have achieved 8.6 seconds on our first attempt on a prepped surface. We didn't have so much possibilities to drive this year. The season was close, already over. So we had the first attempt that we made on a prepped surface with an 8.6 seconds on the quarter mile. And this shows you just the potential of these setups. So what you can see in this setup is maybe the best possibility to tune your 2.5 TFSI to a well healthy limit without destroying any daily drivability or any throttle response. Let's start with our little presentation with the heart of the kit, which is our TC900XT stock frame hybrid turbo. We are using the stock thermal isolated manifold, have a modified compressor cover here. You know, this stock compressor cover was designed to make power levels of 400 horsepower. You can over stress this a little bit, you can machine this stock compressor cover, but it comes to a point where you see the effectivity or the efficiency as well goes extremely quickly down. So this is why we have designed a complete new compressor cover. We have made a 4-inch inlet here, a real 4-inch inlet that goes from the turbine, from the compressor wheel up to the 5-inch intake system on top. We have also a bigger outlet on the turbocharger. We are running in 70 millimeters in front to our intercooler. Here you can also see the new HPerformance Sport Series intercooler generation 2024. We go through the intercooler and leave on the other side with an 80 millimeter outlet. We have 80 millimeter hoses here as well. And we go in 80 millimeter with our billet machined throttle body elbow into our machined intake manifold. The difference of this elbow compared over many other competitors is that we really have full 80 millimeters without being squeezed. It's full 80 millimeters going into the inlet manifold, and the same is on the lower side as well. We have a mechanical blow of valve because we found out that when you go over 700 horsepower, this dog electrical valve starts to make problems, failures, leaks, and this is why we offer this with TurboSmart, TIAL, blow-offs, so you have here no more leaks in this system. The 5-inch intake is already known. This is nothing new to you. We tested this very often on various combinations, and we found out that this is performance-wise the best option that we can offer in these vehicles. Also new to you is our 4-inch downpipe. It is a real 4-inch, 100 millimeter downpipe, not just the first two elbows. It's a full 100 millimeter downpipe, which is available either with the twin epsilon to connect bottom cats or decat pipes. It can also be bought with an V-band flange 100 millimeter to our HPerformance new HPerformance ECE homologated 4-inch exhaust system, which we are going to show in one of our next videos. So you have full flexibility to install this kit into your 2.5 TFSI. Flexibility is the perfect word because this turbo is able, without any boost creep, to run also on low quality fuels. We offer the complete hardware kit, inclusive engine internals and the software for 98, 100, 102 RON, E85, everything available as a fully packaged, so you purchase the kit, you get a suitable tune, you don't have to source somebody that is able to tune it. No, you get the full package, and if you want, also with the suitable tunes. We have spent a lot of attention while developing this kit, so you have the full flexibility by the stock actuator. It's easy to map if you go for a different tuning route. And you can run, as I mentioned, without any boost creep, also low quality fuels, which is very important to many countries, as many of you only have 98 RON fuel available for daily driving. And here you have a turbocharger that is able to work with 98 RON low quality fuels. The whole kit is available in our online shop. And if you have any questions about the kit, about single components, which are also available in the shop, just give us a call, write us an email, and then you can get from our end within 1 week. We have huge quantities in stock right now. We can get you this package within 1 week to everywhere in the world. We have the suitable tunes, so you have really a full bundle of a stock frame hybrid that has the throttle response of a stock turbo. So when you have a stage two and you want to have more power, but you don't want a kit where you hit the throttle and can count 1, 2, 3, and then the boost is coming. No, in this configuration, you hit the throttle and it feels like an explosion in the car, because quite a second after you hit the throttle body or you hit your gas pedal, you feel that the power is coming. It's so aggressive to drive, and that's what we like in these setups. And even with increased compression level of maybe 10.5, 11, 11.5, 12.0 whatsoever, in combination with alcohol fuels, this drives like an angry hornet. This is unimaginable how aggressive these engines can perform. I hope you have now a better understanding of what is a TC900, what supporting mods are necessary. We have also listed the supporting mods in the description of the item in our online shop. It's very important to take a look at them, because when you want to squeeze your power to a healthy limit, you also need to take care of good working supporting modifications. And here we have a guide or advisory, what we would advise you to use to run this in a very decent way on your car. Thank you for watching our video. We hope to see you in one of our next videos, where the highlight will be the 4-inch cat-back system in 100mm twin valve, ECE homologated, available as a street version with a middle silencer, and available with a race version straight to the rear silencer, that helps to reduce exhaust gas back pressure in these configurations. So thank you, stay tuned, and see you in the next video. Bye.